and I want to get to the top of that. I don't know how to, but I want to. Good morning! Good morning, beautiful people. It's been sick for the last 4 days. Finally feeling a bit better. Finally. No particular reason, no plans, just wanna ride, seriously. Since last Saturday, it deserves a really good wash. So today, I'm just gonna get out. I have to get out. I can't do it anymore. I have to get out. I don't even know where to ride today. Wherever it ends up, I'll be happy. What a cracking day in Melbourne. No wind, blue sky. I was just too excited to ride. Forgot to loop my chain to fill the water bottle. Been sick for 4 days. My body is not 100% happy. My mind, 100% happy. Morning. Wow, I just washed the bike. So I've never ridden this speed before. I'm just running along the ring road. This is all brand new. So I was a bit completely lost, and I just met those two gentlemen, Greg and Danny. They were like really concerned, like, oh, where are you from? Sunshine, okay, oh, this is the way to go home. They said, no, that's fine, I want to keep going, you know. They said, no, you could get lost. Yeah, this is the way. So just out of respect, I turned down this straight, which I don't want to. So I don't even know why I end up here. Just found a beautiful trail. I believe that's gonna lead me to Maribyrnong River. So randomly I found this place. I'm pretty sure I've been here before, but that was a few years ago, way less developed. And I want to get to the top of that. I don't know how to, but I want to. Almost ran over a puppy. Naughty puppy. Well, the puppy shouldn't be without a leash. But yeah, I was doing it a bit too quick. Oh yeah, so by the way, that's the uni I graduated. Well, one of the unis. back in Footscray. That's Footscray Market. All of a sudden craving this Filipino food. Very fatty but super yummy. Let's check it out, see if it's still there. Still there. Let's just hope I can take my card because high chance is cash only. Hello.
Are you? Hello.
Hello. Of course, cash only. I forgot who told me that in front of the old Footscray station, that donut is one of the best. I'm not sure if this is the same one, but I'll give it a go. Give it a go. Alright, the donut, it's okay. Coffee, no comment. So just got a lady there asked if anyone knows the big building on McNabb Avenue. And nobody knows. And I was like, alright, you know what? Put on my phone, McNabb Avenue in Footscray. So I was like, alright. So first one left, and you should be able to see it. She looked at that direction, it's that building. Like as if you lose it. Almost home. I feel good. A little bit weak, a little bit, but yeah, I feel really good. Just, it's a cracking day. It's perfect weather, no wind. Loving it, loving it. Don't get sick, right? Stay warm, drink water. Yeah, that's it for today.